Hi, I'm anthepriz. Today I want to show you a Cabasa sound used in the Cheiron Studio in Stockholm in the 90s. Because I don't show the whole synthesizer name in the file name, I'm using abbreviations from this abbreviation list, so you can see where the sound came from. Here is the sound. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.